Poet Shane is waiting for his date, Jackie, to arrive. As they both have learning disabilities, the specialist dating agency has sent a chaperone, something they always do on first dates.
Well, here we are, the goldfish.
Shane believes he's finally found his muse and hopes that Jackie feels the same.
Do you want to go arm in arm or are you all right? Okay. Okay.
Shane's not been on a date for 3 years, and Jackie has first date nerves.
I have got some chocolates for you and some poetry, which is a diary as well for you. Which I've got underneath the table. You look very nice.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Do I look all right?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Is there anything you want to ask me? Or...
No.
No? Oh. Gosh.
Thank
you.
Thank
you, yeah. Are you good at chopsticks or no?
No.
Do you like people that make you laugh?
Yeah.
Why is a mushroom so happy? Because it's a fun guy. I've noticed you're very bubbly.
It's been a week since Shane went on his first date with Jackie, and he's smitten. He's travelled all the way from the south coast to find out if she feels the same.
I'm going to ask, is there a future? You know, to be girlfriend and boyfriend type thing. I like her a lot. I hope there is something there. I've just got to play it cool and ask her, really, see how things are. How are you feeling right now?
Happy.
Happy? Happy-go-lucky, yeah. Okay, I'm feeling over the top of the world. Because you make my day. And are we girlfriend, boyfriend, or...?
Just friends.
Just friends, right, that's okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, crumbs. Right. That's cool. Okay, but I'll still be in touch, though.
Yeah.
Because you've been good company, too.
Yeah.